before winning, it first comes having fun. And then after having fun, you need to have passion. And after passion, you need to fight. And then after fighting, you can win. But that's what I think. My name is Krish, and I'm 10 years old, and I've been playing table tennis for 4 years. I like to be aggressive, and I like to move around the table. I don't like to just sit around the potato couch and watch TV.
Because you have to move when you play, and you hit, and you also pick up balls.
Oh, it's like a passion to me, and then I really love it.
I like to work on forehand and backhand, especially because then I'm good at forehand, and once I got 56 points, and I think I'm very proud of that.
She was a little girl in China, and then she came to the U.S. and she met my dad, and they started playing a little bit, and then they couldn't find a babysitter for me one day, so they just brought me along.
Most of my coaches say that I play a mental game, like I think and play. Well, there's a difference between mental and physical. Physical is when you try to keep hitting the ball. But mental is when you play like a smart game where you don't hit all the balls, but you think of what to play, depending on the opponent. So yeah.
Sometimes I do dream about table tennis. Like once I was waiting for a plane, and then my dad was there next to me and I was sleeping. And since I was like playing table tennis in my dream, my arm kept twitching and twitching.
Table tennis players would be to fight for every point.